this was an area to survive 20,000 years ago, 10,000, 5,000, and today, people who visit Richmond, Virginia do not realize that here is a lost civilization. Almost every rock you can see the nose chipped out, the eye, the mouth, heads of possibly a bird or a reptile. Isn't that pretty? You can see the eyes, the nose, the beak of a bird flying.